I've landed. Which way now to go? Cause in strange land everything goes up vertical above the clouds I flow. How I got here I don't really know, I remember like the Alamo. Sort of gives me direction on this journey is
big as calico.
Now here is a beautiful world for you to enter. You can hear how we kill everyone, we're helter skelter. On the sphere that is fearing us, spare tucker that love to bust. Share stroke of genius as we appeared out the penis.
We just them lost boys like we sons of Donald Sutherland. We done struggling, we forced our way in, forced to weigh in. The big swinging cocks of rap bar and being rock. We've been seeing lots of cats copying you, not them G.O.D.s, and we can bless you like we was the pastor. We passed you long ago, you concentrate on rapping faster. This is the temple of making it look simple to y'all. I wasn't really into rap or into rap, cause I seen too many flaws. Why the fall of strange land go up, filled with streams of caribou loot. Fill your cup and toast how they blow up. Our team captain is you, Nina. I'm the first lieutenant. Enjoy your visit, this is strange land that you invented.
Welcome to strange land.
This is for everyone around the world, the women, men, the boys and girls are welcome.
This is the strange land.
And it don't matter what you listen to, we got all the flavors for you, so welcome.
I'd like to welcome you. If you're nothing, you're overdue. Take a quick peek and overview, let the strangers take over you. We'd like to welcome you. If you're nothing, you're overdue. Take a quick peek and overview, let the strangers take over you.
Wow. Juggalos, cottonmouth kings and queens, gangbangers, metalheads, and the college kids, then everything in between. They love when Tech's spitting. No, he's the best ripping. Blessed is when all of these titles can equal technician. So let's get into some wreck from Tech's vision. Complex, written script, sorrow, and sex driven. Behold us, we've had it so rough. So what's the slogan? We have a strange land. It goes up. When I ask you what goes up, man, if it's all good, then you say that it goes. Man, if it's no, you simply just say that it don't. Then I'ma label you foe. That's when they hit the flow. If you hating in my land, we can throw. But I prefer a drinking blue that's cold. Then hit the vertical path and get on these hoes. I love it. Eep, op, ork, ah. Even if you're brand new, come meet, shock your fascia. And I'm looking for the girls with them deep bras, more tatas. From the vertical and get horizontal, then I'ma beat up your na-na.
Welcome to strange.
This is for everyone around the world, the women, men, the boys and girls are welcome.
This is the strange land.
And it don't matter what you listen to, we got all the flavors for you, so welcome.
I'd like to welcome you. If you're nothing, you're overdue. Take a quick peek and overview, let the strangers take over you. We'd like to welcome you. If you're nothing, you're overdue. Take a quick peek and overview, let the strangers take over you.
Shady, pure Hades, Rev X that he couldn't endure to save me. Why do I let this stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a row when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet. Sorry to get carried away, I feel stupid cause I ain't did it yet. Maybe she never looking a fine nigga sweat on her breast. I get vexed on, I ain't bitter next. Open, I try to contain it, but that bang thing soaking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken.
I like fire on my skin, blood on my draws from up on the walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the car, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot, scalding water on my balls.
Am I a psycho? Am I a psycho? Yeah, I'm a psycho. I guess I'm a psycho.
Mom? Dad, I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I've changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my balls are getting too hairy to the shade. Pause a minute, I'm stressing the game. If I go to hell, then